So over the past 20 years, there have been a lot of advancements in the treatment of macular degeneration. A lot of us have heard about patients getting injections for wet macular degeneration, but more recently, there's been some breakthroughs for the treatment of dry macular degeneration. All patients with AMD start off with dry macular degeneration, but most people don't really realize they have it until they start to lose vision. It becomes increasingly common as folks get older, and we know that preventing macular degeneration is really important. Patients can do that by not smoking, by eating foods like broccoli, spinach, or kale 3 times a week, and incorporating omega-3 fatty acids into their diet. As they get older, having an annual eye exam by an ophthalmologist is really important because in the earlier stages, we know that certain high-dose vitamins can be helpful. But for some patients, they'll still lose vision despite those interventions. One of the things that can happen is simply atrophy of the retinal cells. We now have 2 FDA-approved treatments, which are injections of medicine in the eye every month or two, which can slow down vision loss over time. And with one of our new treatments, after about 2.5 to 3 years, patients who have treatment have 50% reduction in vision loss compared to those who don't. So identifying these patients early is really important.